The important milestones for me were, number one, surviving the initial hospitalizations, then getting to rehab, and the most vivid milestone was, there are other people like me. And until I got to rehab, there weren't people like me. I was the lone spinal cord injury on an orthopedic floor with a lot of older people with broken hips. I couldn't identify at all.